his daughter in the building, breaking down the game.
I love this.
And about that, Kobe and his daughter in the building, breaking down the game.
I love this.
And about that. In the building, breaking down. And about that, Kobe and his daughter in the building, breaking down the game.
I love this.
Let's talk about it. So, Kobe's daughter, Gianna, I believe, which is his oldest daughter, was also killed in that helicopter crash. It is just so sad. It's so sad. So, it says here, Kobe Bryant's 13-year-old daughter was also killed in a helicopter crash on Sunday morning that claimed the life of the legendary basketball player. The Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department confirmed Sunday morning that five people were killed in a helicopter crash in Calabasas. There were no survivors. There was initially confusion about who was aboard the helicopter as plenty of misinformation was spread, largely stemming from a false report from ABC. After initially saying Kobe was survived by his wife Vanessa and four daughters, TMZ later reported that Bryant's 13-year-old daughter Gianna was also killed in the crash. TMZ reported that Kobe and Gianna were on their way to Mamba Academy in Thousand Oaks. ESPN's Adrian later said Kobe and Gianna were on the helicopter as well as another player and parent. Wow. The Los Angeles Times says the crash occurred shortly before 10 a.m. near Los Virgenes Road, south of Agora Road. The helicopter crashed into the hills in Calabasas amid foggy conditions. While Kobe's oldest daughter, Natalia, plays volleyball, Gianna was an emerging basketball player and had an amazing highlight video. Wow. So he wasn't his oldest daughter, his second to oldest. Bryant was known for taking a helicopter as his method of transportation, going from his home in Orange County to Staples Center in Los Angeles, where he played. He was a five-time NBA champion, eight-time All-Star, two-time NBA Finals MVP, and NBA MVP. He is regarded as one of the greatest NBA players in history, as well as one of the most influential. Wow, today is a sad day. A really, really sad day. My condolences goes out to the family of Kobe Bryant. And anybody else who might have lost their life, their families, in that helicopter accident as well. And wow, I'm just speechless, you know, to not only lose one of the greats, but to lose, you know, an upcoming player, an upcoming star, you know, a woman, a girl who was part of this man, and he had retired and he's training his daughter and teaching her the game and potentially her being one of the greats. Oh man, it's a sad day. Don't forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe button, man. I'll get back to you with more news if it comes, but wow. Wow.
His daughter in the building, breaking down the game.
I love this.
About that, Kobe and his daughter in the building, breaking down the game.
I love this.
Down the game.
I love